McComb fans excited to be leading 21-7 against Van Buren and Keegan Lowe. He's not excited to be leading by 14. He wants to be leading by more. To the outside goes Lowe, and the Trackster is gone. 28-7, Chris Algie's team in front. Van Buren trying to come back. Brady Rader, great pass, but look at the big hit by Robert Odell. Yeah.
Good form. Nice takedown.
McComb's Tanner Schrader gets it back, and the quarterback knows just what to do with it. Gets it across midfield. Toe tackled at the 40. Then Schrader rewarding Odell for his defensive prowess towards the goal line, caught just inside the 10. And then Tyler Durfee rewarded with the rock. He gets the touchdown. 35-7, McComb in front. Van Buren not going quietly. Rader to Tyler Lambert makes a move. He's out near midfield. Then Rader looking to pass. Didn't have the first option, didn't have anyone in his progression, so he tucks and runs. Good decision by the lefty. He gets a first down and more into McComb territory. Then Rader worked so well last time. They designed the keeper this time, dives in for the touchdown, makes it 35-12. They'll go for two. Rader to Jordan Bowling. It's not bowling season yet, but it is a two-point conversion. Final score in this one, though, all McComb. 52-14. Boy, that McComb-Lipsick showdown will be a good one later on in the season.